Ocean Drive is almost complete. The section from Staples to Ocean is set to reopen by the end of the month, and the section between Staples and Crosstown should open by the end of next month. Now, construction along Everhart Road between Holly and SPID should also be completed by next month. Two projects that are done: Holly Road between Rodfield and Annis Joslin, which reopened last Monday, and Strasburg Drive from Riom Street to Grenoble Drive, which opened on Friday.